Hello everyone, today we're gonna learn how to create mockups for our t-shirts or hoodies or any other clothing material using Pixelab. So first, let's clear our Canva. Let's import our shirt image. I'll just scale it and place it at the center. Next, let's just import the design we'll be using on the shirt. I'll just adjust the size and place it at the center too. Now, let's copy the shirt image and place it at the center again. Go to Eraser. I'll just erase out the part that does not cover the shirt design. This isn't necessary though. But I'll do it anyway. Next, go to erase color and erase the white from the image. Go to opacity and reduce the opacity to 25%. And here you have it. Let's just do it with another design. I'll just import my second shirt design. Place it behind the first image. Just scale it and position it at the center. Make sure it's within the shirt we took out the color from so it blends well. Let's just save our work and let's try it on a hoodie. Okay, let's import our image. This one has a white background, so we'll erase the white background. Scale it up and place it at the center. Let's import our design. Just adjust the size and place it at the center. Copy the picture of the hoodie and center it like the last one. Let's cut out the part we don't need like we did for the shirt. Go to erase color. This time around we'll erase the black color from the image. For the tolerance, find a value that suits your image. That's it, you can save your work. I'll just adjust the tolerance again. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixelab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.